My story is there's a network engineer that went to Cisco Live and did a silly video and thinks it's funny.